All right, we'll be walking through the SMS channel first, because SMS is the most reliable and preferred channel to transmit alerts like reminders, cancellations, and any other updates. SMS is also highly used for OTP, otherwise known as one-time passwords, and also for transactional messages such as appointment or shipping confirmations, delivery notifications, and other messages that basically inform the customer of a particular action they've taken through their journey with the business. Fun fact, Kaleyra has been offering this service since 1999, and we have customers across the globe using the service. There are players in e-commerce, logistics, travel, and even the banking sector. SMS is also frequently used in marketing activities because it has excellent delivery rates and incredible open rates as well. Consider that typically an SMS message is read within 90 seconds of arrival. Isn't that amazing? The SMS channel is incredible if you want to start real-time marketing activities, or if you're getting low open rates for your email campaigns and you want to try another channel to perhaps improve that KPI. So there are two ways to use our SMS messaging. The first one is to use APIs. If you have a developer working with you on implementation, you can have them go to developers down here and then read documentation up here. They will find all the documentation to integrate our communication technology to your systems. Now, if you don't have a developer, no sweat. That's why we have this user-friendly interface where you can set campaigns up directly. Our platform is built so you can access, use, and adopt it quickly. It's pretty intuitive to get started, but let me take you through the features of the SMS campaigns anyway, so you can start messaging your users real soon.